72 million euros for a 16-year-old. Here's why Real Madrid are set to splash the cash on Palmeiras wonderkid Endrick. In 2013, Barcelona stole Neymar's signature from Real Madrid, and ever since then, Florentino Perez has gone above and beyond to secure Brazilian wonderkids. First, it was Vini Jr. from Flamengo for 45 million euros, then Rodrigo from Santos for a similar fee, and now Endrick from Palmeiras on a pre-contract for approximately 72 million euros. The transfer fee may sound absurd, but I'm telling you now, this kid will be a star of the game. For starters, he's extremely versatile. He'll be a threat anywhere across the front third. Technically, just magic. He's got that jinger in his blood and can score a screamer from practically anywhere. Bicycles outside the box, too easy. Lobbing the keeper from halfway, no problem. A true opportunist in every sense of the word. Additionally, his physicality is incredible, despite the small frame, and he isn't afraid to put a tackle in either. He won't leave for Madrid till 2024, but Endrick is the future.